What's going on, everybody? And today we're going to unbox something I didn't think I would need to own, but I decided to pick it up. It is Wonder Pets Season 1, a Nickelodeon show right here. And luckily, it's easy to see the Nickelodeon logo right there, because there's some where the orange logo is like this, but the background is so orange. It's like the same shade of orange, where it's very hard to see the Nickelodeon logo, and that's terrible because you may think it's a fake, but it's not a fake. It's just so hard to see it. But this one, you can see the Nickelodeon logo right there, so it's fine. But yeah, Wonder Pets, it was one of my favorite shows as a young lad. I know, I'm only 20. I know, young lad of the age of 10 or something. I don't know what 10 or so when I watched it, but it was very fun to watch. I enjoy it a lot, so yeah, this is why I picked it up. You may be wondering, why'd you pick this up? Is it a kid show? Yes, it is. But the reason why I picked it up is because of the Amazon Burn on Demand situation once again. That's the only reason why I picked this up, because if I didn't pick this up, this was definitely going out of stock and probably going up in price. And I just like, eh, I'll pick it up. It's like, it's one of those where I didn't think I needed to pick it up, but then I decided, eh, why not? Take a flyer on it, pick it up, season one right here. I wish they would have done more seasons of this, then it would have been kind of cool. Sorry about that. It's kind of cool to have a complete series of this, but oh well, what can you do? At least they have season one. Liquid season one right here, and this sword off. Here is the front, very nice. The spine also very nice. I don't know the characters' names, so yeah, I can't tell you. It's been a long time since I've seen this. And here's the back, the synopsis if you want to see. Oh, that's the names. Lenny, Ming Ming, and Turtle Tuck. I think Lenny is the guinea pig, and then Ming Ming is the duck, and then of course Turtle Tuck. But here's the synopsis if you want to read it. Here is Ming Ming, I'm pretty sure. Copyright 2006. Wow, this came out 2006. Wow. But it also says cover of 2015, so maybe season one was 2006, and then this is a 2015 release. Runtime is 475 minutes, and this is also a region one DVD, NSTC. It is a DV video disc, so it's a DVR format. All right, further ado, let's unbox this. And it's already torn, because I wasn't messing with it, but I kind of like was holding it, and then it just torn like this. Amazon lately has been giving us cheap plastic like this. I mean, it's good because it's easy to open. Sorry about that. It's easy to open, and you don't have to get in a shop, but it's just kind of like, why? But anyway. That out of there. Anything else? Maybe a few plastic stuff, but that's okay. And I'm probably gonna be upset about this packaging, because it feels like it's a one of those bigger, you know, DVD sets, and I just don't want to be upset, but it is what it is. Probably and actually I'm not that upset. I am still upset, of course, because these are DVRs, and these two did, and this three, two and three have to be stacked. But it's only a three disc set, not that janky six disc set of Sam and Cat, where I had to move into a different case because it was just making me mad when disc one and disc two. Just like this, but over here, this one, this two, would just keep falling off I'm happy that this is this they could fit all season one on three discs, so we don't have to have that janky six disc set, which just ruins everything. And here we're gonna show you the disc. A little bit harder to get out, which might be good in the run. Here's this one with Ming Ming. And the purple hue, just to show you that it is a DVR. Here is this three with Turtle Attack. Also the purple hue. But still, this case still overall is a sucky case, but I'm just happy this is a 3-disc set, not a 6-disc set like Sam and Cat. Here is, oh, I forgot his name already. Jewel, I think it is. And the purple hue. So we're gonna just put it off to the side for a sec. Try to be very careful. Put this three down here. And then put this two up here. Because that's the disc I'm gonna get up next to watch Wonder Pets. What was his name? Lenny! That's his name. Lenny. Okay. So there you have it. There is my unboxing of Wonder Pets. Season 1, a Nickelodeon show, or Nickelodeon's Wonder Pets Season 1, whatever, however you want to say it, but I want to say Wonder Pets Season 1. Hope you enjoyed this video, and we'll see y'all next time.